You get a taste for the pride of the South.